So hello class, good day to you. So welcome for this week's lesson. So since DepEd announced that there will be no classes on Monday and Tuesday, so I've decided to have this recorded discussion in order for you to have a video that you will be able to watch for this week's lesson. So classroom rules, you know that already. So our objectives for this week is to correctly describe the different types of chemical reaction through an interactive discussion, to accurately classify the given chemical equations in each type of chemical reaction through a class activity. So just for the face-to-face objectives. So next is to effectively relate the types of chemical reaction in everyday lives to a reflection exit question. So let's start. So we will discuss about chemical reactions. So mainly we will focus on the types of chemical reactions. So we have some terms before we start that you should take note. So these are some of the words that you need to remember for this lesson in order for you to completely understand the lesson itself. So unsa man siya ang mga terms? So first term that you need to know is just the term chemical reaction. So what is a chemical reaction? So in order for you to understand what is a chemical reaction, you just need to remember that it is a process in which one or more substances are converted to one or more different substances. So a chemical reaction is accompanied by one or a combination of the following. So these are the following. Take note of these underlined phrases. So these are the following: the production of heat and light, the formation of a precipitate, or kananay magbuo-buo sa ubos sa isa ka solution or isa ka substance. Next is the formation, the evolution of a gas. And next is a change in color of the material itself. Okay, sometimes once mag, if imo na siyang i-shake, ang kaning, let's say, kaning test tube here, if imo na siyang i-shake, that shows a chemical reaction, a chemical reaction gonna take place if ma-change yung color. Next is last one, there is a change in temperature. So that is what chemical reaction. Since naman tayo chemical reaction and that chemical reaction resorts to or affects into a chemical change, there is always a chemical equation. So ang chemical equation class is a symbolic representation daw of the chemical reaction nga gakahitabo ani nga process. Sorry. So in a chemical equation, kay nana siya two ka parts. So what are these parts? So these parts is what we call as the products or reactant and reactants or interchangeable lang siya. So based on this illustration here on the screen, kani siyang naa sa imo ang left is your reactant before aning arrowhead niya pa right. So that is your reactant. So mauni sila ang mga elements, mga compounds nga ga react together in order to form your product. And in connection to that is ang kaning right ning mga elements or compounds here mauni siya imong products. So that is the results of the process nga naitabo sa pag-react sa mga reactants. So I'm hoping that that is clear. Again, chemical reaction is a chemical change of process, and chemical reactions have a chemical equation in order for it to visually represent it to you. And this chemical equation has two parts, mainly the products and the reactants. Again, reactants are on the left side of the equation and products are on the right side of the equation. So, another terms. So, yeah, these reactants are the substances before the reaction and written on the left side of the chemical equation. I mentioned that earlier. And the products are the substances resulting from the reaction and presented at the right side of the chemical equation. Katong sa palas na part. And these reactants and products, sige, separate ni siya by an arrow. Like here. Kaning arrow sa center. That's how it is, how it separates both reactants and products. So later on, I will teach you pod how to read a chemical equation. So I'm hoping clear ang all. So let's proceed. So take note of this term, law of conservation of mass. So unsa ni siyang law of conservation of mass? Ang law of conservation of mass, nakabase ni siya sa discovery ni Antoine Lavoisier in 1789. And ang statement sa law of conservation of mass, mo ni siya iyang ginaingon. Mass is neither created nor destroyed in the chemical equation, in the chemical reaction rather. So ang mass sa isa ka element, any of the elements sa beginning of a reaction, which is katong sa reactance part, will equal to the mass of that element, same element sa products na niya. Okay, again. Ang law of conservation of mass states that the mass of the elements for a certain element sa reactant part sa left side sa equation will equal to the mass of that same element sa product ng part. Ang mass kuno sa isa ka element kay same ra sa iyang mass atong same nga element if nana siya sa product nga part. That is law of conservation of mass. Na conserve ang iyang energy as the chemical reaction happens. So that is what law of conservation of mass means. Again, proponent to that is Antoine Lavoisier in 1789. So, okay. So, let's focus ha. So, sige. Let's touch po sa law of conservation of mass. Kato yahang statement na the mass of the prod of the element will be equal to the mass of the same element sa product na niyang apart. Let's take a look of kanina lang sa ubos. Kanina sa water. Your H2O arrow. I will teach you later ang meaning ng arrow ha. O2 plus 2H2. Okay. Ahaan yung law of conservation of mass. So, let's say, focus your attention on the first one, sa reactant na part. That's 2H2O. Ang kanisyang element or ng compound, that's your water. Notice that 2H, ang kaning dako nga 2 class, that represents nga dahil duha kabuok water ay hydrogen and oxygen. Kani-kaning dako nga 2, maapil ni mo na og count ang oxygen, kaning next nga element. So therefore, si hydrogen, na siya 4. Since naham siya yung subscript, kaning gamay nga 2, nana din siya additional 2, that is why may mo siyang 4. Pagka tanaw ni mo siya sa product nga part, it's the same. Same number lang yapon siya. Walay na add, walay na wala. Now, take a look again balik sa reactant part. Sa reactant na part, since na may dako nga 2, included na niya na si oxygen, si O. Therefore, na 2 dapat sa product pod in order for it to be balanced. Now, go to the product side. Oxygen has 2, O2. So therefore, na-conserve yung mass. That is how you balance also equations. And if you need a certain YouTube video pod for balancing of equations, I can give you another tutorial video from, I think that is from a DepEd teacher pod na recorded video niya. So I can share it to you pod. Ako lang ibutang diri sa description aning video in order for you to watch it pod para makagets mo unsa ang balancing of equations. But ang idea lang sa balancing of equations class kay mag-add mo og number diri sa kaning dako nga 2, dira mag-add ra mog number there para lang mabalance siya sa product nga part. Mura na yung buhaton. Dako nga 2 times 2 kaning gamay, that's 4. That's why nagi siya 4 diri ka hydrogen. And since dako man nga 2, ang kaning gamay nga 2 plus, ang yari yung gina-represent ana o yari yung gina-carry yan ana kasi hydrogen lang kaning H. Wala labot ni oxygen kay diyan magi siya ka hydrogen. So kaning dako nga 2, maapil ang next nga element. Ang kaning ni dako nga number class kay all elements na siya sa compound yang gina-cater. So since kaning dako nga 2, yang gina-ilabtan ana, yang gina-apil ana is hydrogen ug si oxygen. So naanay 2 si hydrogen, ug napoy 2 si oxygen. galing lang si hydrogen, kinam siya sa subscript ng 2, so napat siya additional po niya 2. So that's why, same product, same regapon siya. Si NaCl, si Na, wala siya additional, so isa rin siya kabuok. So pag abot niya po sa product, isa rin siya kabuok. Same with chlorine, si Cl. Nga na ang law of conservation of mass. So these are the symbols nga imong i-take note, inyong i-take note rather. And these are the meanings. So for plus indicates nga substances are added or mixed. So simply, yeah, basically plus, no may gi-add. Ang katotoy yung arrow nga looking siya sa right, if imo siyang tanawon, it means yields or makes or produces or forms, which sila ang ga-separate sa reactants to the product. And kanina yung pa-downward nga arrow means that the precipitate is formed na magbuo-buo sa ubos sa or kanang na yung yan, na magbuo-buo. Ang pa-upward ayon indicates that a gas has evolved. Ang i-take note niyo mostly is kanina yung si arrow nga pa-right, kanang yields. Yields siya pagbasa class or makes or produces or forms. Next, kaning if makita mong equations kana ay S, ginamin na siya, kana siya nga compound, kana siya nga element, kaya in a solid form. Again ha, if na ay S, solid na siya. Si L na yun, on the other hand, is liquid. If G, ang nakabutang abay ang element, that is in gas form. Si AQ din class is aqueous solution. Kung sa aqueous solution, ang kana siya nga substance, kaya gidissolve siya sa water. If na din yung triangle class indicates that heat is applied. Na heat ang meaning anang triangle. More na i-take note. Again, S, naka-solid form ang kana siyang reactant or kana siyang product. If L, sorry. If L, naka-liquid form. If G, in gas form. And if AQ, aqueous solution na siya. Meaning, ang kana siyang substance, gidissolve na siya sa water. And if na triangle, meaning na heat ng supply. Let's move forward. So these are the types of chemical reactions. So take note of these. So we have 6 chemical reactions. First one is synthesis or others call it as combination. Na may gi-combine. Mo ni ang main idea lang. It's so simple lang yun. Meaning a reaction when 2 or more elements combine to form a single product. So the general equation for this is A plus B yields AB. Notice ha, in the reactant part, kanin sa left side, separate sila. Duha sila kabuk, A and B. But sa product side, nag-combine sila duha. That is a combination reaction. I hope clear ang yung general equation and pattern. So let's have an example. Let's use some elements and compounds. For the first one, we have 2Na, that's sodium, plus Cl2, that's your chlorine, yields sodium chloride. Sodium chloride is your table salt. Ano asin ninyo? Let's check na katong balancing. Sa reactant part, si sodium kay naay duha, naay dakong 2. Si chlorine, naapoy subscript kanang gamay nga 2. So you need duha ka sodium o duha chlorine sa imong product. That is why gibutangan siya dakong 2 dira. Kay, di ba once mag-combination reaction ta, isa ra gid dapat inyo ang product. Walay plus, walay anything. Isa ra gid siya. That's why naka-combine siya as 1. Since naman idako nga 2 diri, that means yung gi-cater ang duha ka elements. So nagi duha ka sodium, nagi duha chlorine. So balance siya to the reactant part, ang product. Gets ra? I hope gets na siya ha. Sorry, I need to pause the video. Okay, sorry for that. So next is your ammonia, your NH3, plus your hydrochloric acid, HCl, yields ammonium chloride. Okay, ammonium chloride ha, as 1 na siya, combine na siya from the reactants to the products. Now, let's focus sa itong balancing, itong law of conservation of mass. On your reactant side, sa left side, nay isa ka nitrogen. Take a look then sa product side. Isa rin yapon siya. That means balance si nitrogen. Now, let's go to hydrogen. For the NH3, sa imong ammonia, na ay 3 ka hydrogen. Dayon sa imong isa ka reactant, sa imong hydrochloric acid, sa imong HCl, na ay isa. Therefore, sa imong reactant part, na ay 4 ka hydrogen. Therefore, you need 4 ka hydrogen in order para ma-balance sa imong product. That's why sa imong pang H4 na siya. So balance na gyapon siya. Next, imong chlorine. Chlorine is just 1. So imong product, 1 na gyapon siya. So this means that kanisya ang equations, kay balance na sila. I hope clear ha. Again, inyo lang i-take note sa combination reaction, paabot sa product kanin sa right side, kay isa rin yun ilang product. Nakasumpay ra sila tanan. Kay that means combined na siya. From 2 separate products, type reactants, into 1 product. Muna ang combination reaction. Again, general equation to that is A plus B, then na-combine siya into AB. I hope it's clear. Let's proceed to the second one. That's your decomposition. So decomposition then class, the opposite ra na siya ni combination. Amay tabo from a single, take note ha, sa imo general equation, single substance, imo siyang bungkagon to the individual substances niya, individual elements, individual compounds. So a decomposition reaction is a single reactant breaks down into simpler ones. It is opposite of your combination reaction. Again, general equation, AB yields kaning arrow that reads as yields A plus B. Imo ra siyang gibungkag. Katong kaganina, let's say, duha ka couple, si girl o si boy. Nag-uyab sila duha. That means nag-uban sila as one. Mao't imong combination. Kani din imong decomposition, nag-uyab na sila duha. Imo din siyang gibungkag, nagbulag sila duha. Mao na imong decomposition, if imo siyang i-analyze. So let's go to examples. Your hydrogen peroxide, imong agwa oksinada, kaning H2O2. Kani ba tayong ginagamit sa pag-clean sa inyong mga samad? I hope you're familiar with that. So that's 2H2O2, mo na imong general equation, imong kanang chemical formula for hydrogen peroxide. Sorry, nag-ubuhan ko. So since isa siya ka formula, decomposition, di ba, imo siyang bungkagon into separate, into simpler ones. Pag-abot sa peroxide, side, imo siyang water, H2O, and your oxygen gas. That's oxygen gas. Let's take a look din sa pag-balancing. Pila kabuok ang hydrogen diri sa imong reactant sa left side? There is 2H2. There are 4. Abot na si mong product, 4 nagyapon siya. Imo rin oxygen, 4. Kinaay ka ni dako nga 2, and naa siya subscript na 2. So you need 4 hydrogen. Notice si mong product, kaning first, kaning 2H2O. Kaning dako nga 2, of course, iyan pinon si oxygen. Kaya kaning dako nga 2. So mo na siya. Nana siya automatic 2 there sa imo ang first sa imong product. After nito plus, na siya another 2. So it makes 4. So therefore, balance na siya tanan. Sorry. Okay, so let's proceed. For this one, sa second ni mga reaction, chemical equation rather, is that kaning Zn ni mo here, ZnCO3, that's zinc carbonate. So it's a single compound. Yields ZnO, or your zinc oxide, plus your carbon dioxide. Notice that you decompose or imong gibungkag ang zinc carbonate ni mo into its simpler units. Again ha, if mag-decomposition reaction gani, what happens to that is imo lang siyang bungkagon into simpler ones opposite to your combination reaction. That's your decomposition reaction. I hope that is clear for you. So, okay, let's proceed. Third reaction is your single displacement, or in other books, kay ginakol siya single replacement, but that's the same. So again, a single displacement or replacement reaction, a substance, it can be therefore an element or a compound that is capable of replacing one of the atoms of a given compound. So what is the idea of single displacement? Ang idea lagi sa single displacement class kay ang isa kag introduce ni mga compound, a substance or an element, iyang pulihan ang partner atong isa ka compound. Sorry. Take a look at the general equation. Si AB, compound na siya. Then ay isa ka element, si C, or it can be a compound or any substance. Notice pag abot sa product, si C, yang gipulihan ang place ni B. Diba, isa ra kabuok ang nipuli. So that is why we call that a single replacement or displacement. Same na sila. That's the general equation ha. Take note of that yun. Okay, so these are the examples of single displacement or replacement reaction. Take a look. For the first one, you have your hydrochloric acid, your HCl plus zinc. Then yields to zinc chloride, ZnCl2. Plus hydrogen gas. So what happens to this? The same way, notice sa first ni mga reactant, si HCl. Si zinc ang element nga imong gi-introduce sa imo ang reaction. Take a look, nagipulihan ni zinc sa reactant ang place ni hydrogen ni H sa imong product. Paabot sa imong product, nahimo na siyang ZnCl2. Then nagawas sa dayot si hydrogen. That's single displacement. That's kuan lang. Idea niya na class kay, let's say, naay mag-uyab, then naay isa ka other person. If pulihan ni other person ang place sa isa ka person sa katong mag-uyab, then mahawa na po si isa. That's single replacement. Excuse to say this, pero kanang, let's say, kanang naay kabit, gi-replace ni kabit ang other person sa relationship. That's how single replacement happens. I hope nag-gets ninyo analogy. So let's proceed to the second example. CBr2, sorry, kinag-hiccups ko. CBr2, si bromine, plus potassium iodide, or your iodine, that's your Ki, yields potassium bromide, plus iodine. Again, for this one, si bromine, si Br ang imuang element nga gi-introduce. Sorry, kaga-hiccups ko. Plus your potassium iodide. Notice na gi-exchange or gipulihan, no, not exchange, gi-replace rather. Gi-replace ni bromine ang place ni iodine sa equation. That's why paabot sa product, si Kane o si Br ang partner. Nagawas na dayon si, sorry, nagawas na dayon si iodine. So that's basically how single displacement or replacement reaction works. Okay, so that's single replacement or displacement reaction. Let's proceed. Next is double displacement or replacement. Ang may tabo lang gid is nag-exchange of partners. Mo na idea. So double displacement or replacement is a reaction in which ions get exchanged between two reactants resulting to the formation of a new compound. So take a look of the general equation. AB plus CD is equal to or yields AD plus CB. Sorry. Notice nag-exchange of partners si A ug si C. Instead of A yung partner kay B, sa abot sa product kay si B kinakapartner na siya kang C. Then si D po kinakapartner na siya kang A, gikan siya kang C as a partner. Morag na siya. Let's say na ay duha ka couple ang ilang partners dayon kay nag-exchange. Ana lang. I will use the couple analogy lang para mas dali niyo masabtan. Kay mo po na siya usually po yung ginagamit sa mga before na analogy. Sorry, gigay kasi na-hiccup so class. So next, this is example of this double displacement or replacement reaction. Okay, so first is BaCl2, your barium chloride, plus your Na2SO4 or your sodium sulfate. Yields barium sulfate plus your sodium chloride. Take a look. Barium sa reactant, sa left side, yung partner is si chlorine, si Cl. But pag-abot sa product part, nagbilo sila og partner ni sodium. Ang partner na ni barium ni Ba pag-abot sa product sa right side kasi sulfate na si SO4, si chlorine dayon si Cl kay naabot na siya kang Na kang sodium. I hope you review good inyo ang knowledge on periodic tables para dili ta maglisod og sabot sa mga elements. Kay dili man pag-abot sa chemical equations class kay dili ang full name ni element ang ibutang, iyag yung symbol. That's why you review your foundational nga mga sciences. Now, let's proceed to the second example, potassium bromide, KBr, plus your silver nitrate yields your potassium nitrate plus your silver bromide. Again, notice they exchange their partners. They double replaced each other. That is the idea of double displacement or replacement. Di ba sa single replacement, isa raman kabuok ang ni pulley or ni-replace sa isa ka element. Pagkabot sa double displacement, duha na ka places ang i-replace. Sorry, gigag-hiccups ito class. Next, your fifth reaction is your acid-base reaction or it is also called as the neutralization reaction. So what is this? Ang simple definition na ganyan class kay kind ni siya of double displacement or katong double replacement reaction. And this takes place if nai acid and base yung reactant. Then, ang acid and base reactants niya, mag-result siya into products nga salt and water. Therefore, you should expect nga ang imo ang product kay na ay H2O or water and ay salt. Okay, let's take a look unsa ni siya ha, example to that para ma-visualize ninyo. First reaction, HCl plus NaOH. Monomer reactants. Si HCl or your hydrochloric acid, that's your acid. Si sodium oxide dayon. Sorry to you guys. Si sodium hydroxide, hydroxide rather, not oxide. Sodium hydroxide, NaOH, that's your base. That's your base. Yields NaCl, so NaCl, that's your table salt, sodium chloride, plus H2O. Water. That's what you need to take note lang yun sa acid-base reaction. In your reactant part, sa left side, there is an acid and there is a base. Pag-abot din sa mong product sa right side, after sa arrow, naagi dapat salt o water. And take note nga, ang salt, kidilit na siya always NaCl ha kanyang table salt, dagan types of salt. Basta salt and water lang yun na siya. So that's your fifth, that's acid-base reaction. Let's proceed to the last one. And last one, guys, class is simple. Nandito siya. Sorry, Igayo. Don't mind my hiccups. So, last reaction is your combustion. Combustion reaction is wherein your oxygen gas, kaning O2, check kaning general equation. That's your O2. That's your oxygen gas. Combines with the hydrocarbon. That's your C and your H hydrocarbon. Mag-different sa numbers. Kaning N ninyo class kay. Nari mga certain numbers ko pila kabo. For the next one, that is your hydrocarbon. Then, ang iyahang product kay na ay carbon dioxide and water. Mao na yung combustion. Let's take a look at an example, ha? Okay. If mag-burn ta og wood, check kanin sa bottom part class, CXHY, that's your hydrocarbon. Di ba, need mga hydrocarbon sa imo reactants, plus your oxygen gas. Pag mag-make ganita og kalayo, dapat naag yung oxygen gas. Walay kalayo may tabo kung walay oxygen gas. Take note of that. That's a fun fact. Then, if mag-burn ta og wood, mo-result din na siya og carbon dioxide. Take a look at the situation. Naka-point si carbon dioxide, ano mo rag-assume na mo gawas gikan sa imong kalayo. Mo na yung carbon dioxide and si water. Notice gani, if mag-burn ta og something, na imong gawas nga steam or nga aso. Pag mupilit na siya to a certain material, di ba mag-moist na siya, mag-form na into water droplets, that's your H2O, that's your water. So therefore, sorry, gid kayo. Ang imuag yung product always sa imong combustion is CO2 or your carbon dioxide, then your water. Plus na ay heat, kaning triangle, then H. Notice sa katong before, recall, sa katong symbols and meanings, si plus ay si triangle, that's your heat. Of course, if magpakalayo, tanam gina heat. So that's your 6 reactions. We'll have the review. Again, first one is your combination or synthesis reaction. Kato na kay from 2 different reactants form into a single product. The composition opposite of that, single product, bungkagon naman siya into 2. Single replacement, na kay gi-introduce nga isa sa isa ka combined product, mag-exchange, yung i-replace, pulihan niya ang place atong isa. For your double displacement, replacement, mo siya katong mag-bilo mo partner. Take a look, si A ang partner sa B, si C ang partner sa D, paabot sa product, mag-bilo sila partner. Si D, nanak ang A, si B, nanak ang C. You exchange your partners. For the combustion, na yung hydrocarbon, katong CH yung element, plus your oxygen gas, CO2. Yung product na yun kay CO2, si carbon dioxide, water, then I heat. O na siya, may take note. Pag makakita gani ang kana, sorry, pag makakita gani mag-equation class, nga naging CO2 o H2O, automatic na siya yung mga combustion din na. Pwede mo malibog. Mo na siyang hint. Mo na siyang murag kanang hack to that. If makita mo equation nga na ay water o carbon dioxide, automatic yung answer na kay combustion reaction. And katong isa katong special kind, the acid base or your neutralization reaction, na ay acid, for this example, kay HBr, hydrogen bromide, hydrogen bromide. So, HBr plus KOH, that's your base, H2O, water, and your salt here is KBr. Again, this is your neutralization or acid-base reaction. Notice ha, nagi acid and base in reactant, and yung product kaya na ay water o salt. So again, that's all for chemical types of chemical reactions. So these are the reminders. Study the types of chemical reactions. You can review, you can rewind this video, you can pause if you like, you can take note, you can search for other references, and familiarize the patterns or katong general equations yung ipang share. Then, kani, prepare for an individual oral recitation on Wednesday. I will call random names if maka-answer na ay plus points. Ha? Mamawit ta diri. Mamawit sa fourth quarter. Prepare for an individual oral recitation on Wednesday. Ang coverage, kaya kaning whole lang yun nga lesson. Then, naging chances na mag-show ko mga equation at i-determine nyo kung sa yung type of reaction. Mga na lang. So, I hope you watch this video and I hope that you will learn from this video.